know what Vanderbilt University is. They're in the SEC, right? And a Commodore is more like a guy that's in a on a ship, like in the Navy. Well, they throw anchors out. And what do anchors mean? Keep it from moving. So I want you to treat it almost like, okay, I got anchors in my shoes. I want to stay down. And when it's time for me to get up and run, I can. But right now, I want you to think more about your feet being connected, okay? Drop your hips. Go. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. That's nice, son. And throw it. Boom. Let's add it. Don't you do anything different, okay? Ready? Go. There you go. There you go, Pat. There you go. Set your feet. Give me a good ball. Boom. Feel that? Slow. Arm extends. Wrist. Snap. Okay? Now, turn like this so your dad can get this. So it's here. Okay? Got it? Hold it right here. Not like that. Hold it right here. Got it? Now, pull it slow. Turn. Your elbow stays here. I want you to put the ball up here. Bring your elbow up. Like that. Like you spike it. Right? Oh. Like that. So do it again like you did. Bring it here. And it push slowly over right there. See that? That's exactly what I want. Go back to it. One hand on the ball. Neutral to me. One hand here. Right? Throw it to me. Elbow up. Watch me. See it, right? Where did I come? I know it, but where did my elbow go? That's what I'm looking for. Right? Knees bent. All here behind the ear. Now, look at the top. See, you use the short arm. Look at me. Here. See what I have? Over the top. Lift your elbow. There we go. Now come over the top. Better. Better. Okay. Now, what I want, let's step drop. Let's go. Drop. Bring it over. Yes! Better! Better! Not exactly what you're capable of. Not yet. But before we leave here today, I guarantee it will be. Alright? Again. Pull it over the top. Yes! Woo! Now we're playing quarterback. Understand? That's what I'm talking about. Good job. Now, I need two more of those. You go, I might get arrested for screaming like that. Somebody thinks somebody hurt somebody. All right? Let's go again. The drop ball. Better, Patrick. Better. Better. Now, check this out. Have you ever heard me say run it through your elbow? So if I'm here, and I step and the ball comes here, right? This elbow's here, and I pull it and get that short goal. Look where I am now. I'm almost in a place to replace my elbow, right? So I just ran it through my elbow. So my arm works like that. Yes, see? Let's apply it. Come on, 5-step drop. Run it through it. Run it through. It's coming. Get back there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Anchor. Run it through. Okay? Beautiful. But you're rushing your drop. Well, under control. So watch me. I'm 73 years old. I'm going to take a 5-step drop. I gotta be able to go slow enough where I can control my bike. If I go too fast, I'm leaning back here, and I don't want that. You go at a pace that's comfortable for you, okay? Worst thing in the world is for an offensive player to go full speed. We're out of control. Offensive football is about timing and rhythm, okay? Be smooth. So nice. Now throw it. But did you run it through? Come on, put it all together. Run it through. I love it. One more time. Play my drop up though. Short steps, okay? You're throwing the ball much better. But Patrick, you're in such a rush. You're trying to play so fast. No, short steps. Let me explain something to you. I'm asking you to take a 5-step drop because the older you get, your drops are the equivalent of the route. So if I'm taking a 5-step drop, the routes are going to be 12 to 10 yards. Anything over 12 is going to be 5 and 2 shuffles. And we'll do that in a second. But right now, 5-step drop, I'll be at 10 yards, bang it away. Okay? Short crossover steps where you're comfortable. Okay? Quick feet, short steps. So nice, ball. Now, ball got away from us, but the drop was better. I've got the ball, right? I just ran it through my elbow. Elbow came back, this arm came forward. Hey, are you frustrated? I'm not either. It's a process. Bring your feet in a little closer. Right there. That's a big time throw. That is a big time throw. Now listen, we're gonna throw down the middle. We gotta be able to throw right, we gotta be able to throw left. You remember these times? Okay, so if I'm throwing to the right, choke. First step puts me in neutral, right? Short crossover, third step is short, fourth step is in, fifth step is a heel pop. So if I'm throwing to that number 20 on the field, look at the inside of my Nike shoes. It's right at that 20. So now with my left foot, I step at the 20 and throw the ball. Okay? Come, let me see you do it. That 20 right there. The wall. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, heel pop, step, perfect. Can you do it again? Walk it a little faster. That's it. That's not bad, Patrick. Let's go a little bit faster on the first 2 steps. All right? Quick feet. I want quicker feet. I'm not going to coach you like you're 11. Come over a little bit. I'm going to coach you like you're 25. Alright? Quick feet. Now, did you feel yourself struggling a little bit? Let's go. I don't mean drag them on the ground. Patrick, your feet are great. But I just need you to your feet, your footwork was outstanding.
Get baseball out of your head.
Alright? Pull it through. Pull it. That's better. And I want you to pull it and leave your hand right at me. Okay? So if I'm throwing to you, right there. Okay? Where'd your hand go? And you let it go here. Right there, baby. So. Yeah. There you go. Better. Give me one more. Nice. I hope you're not concerned about spiraling, because I'm not. Peyton Manning threw about 57 rushing touchdowns in 2 years. As long as it's completed, it's a good book. I need you back in New Jersey.
Climb it through it. Hey man, get out. Get out of here. You don't need to work with me. You go call Bill Belichick and tell Brady to give you two more seasons and you're ready. All right? Let's do it again. Same way. Line, throw it. Oh, Patrick. Yeah. Now, do you know why I tell you to climb the pocket? Not that. You have to let the routes develop downfield. Okay? If I tell you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and throw, then it's a shorter route. So the more you climb, the more the route is downfield developing. Okay? That was beautiful, son. Do it again. Same way. I love that one. Line, relax, throw. Look at that throw. Now, you're at the 5-yard line. I'm at the 20. You just ripped the 15-yard square in. So don't tell me you can't play this game. Okay? And you can play it at any level. You'll be the first 8th grader to start 4 years at St. James. Why you left?
Championship.
Climb it. Climb it. Get off. Is that your feet? Boom. Now, I'm loving what you're doing, and I'm being nitpicky now, okay? Because I expect so much out of you. You let that one go in the rain. Okay. That's what I'm every single time. Point at it. Like you tell the teacher, Miss Carrabba, it was Richard talking when you left. Okay? Same concept. Fine, get off. That's your feet. Point it at me. Nice. Yeah, but where did the ball go? To me, because you pointed it. Get in neutral, pull it. See the difference? When you let it go out here, the ball's going to be a lot more accurate. This is why when I tell you I want you to throw it and leave your hand here, I'm creating a release point for you. Then the timing of it is the same all the time. Hold on. Take a couple of minutes break.
There you go. Let's get another. Now, Pat, I need a great rep right here. Set up quick. Get that. Four. Back pedal. Touch your feet. Step here. Batter ball. You gotta keep in mind, I'm bigger than your guy. Right? The biggest thing for you today is I want you to master the technique. Remember that.
So listen, five-step drop. Two crossovers. Boom. Climb, climb, get here. Climb, climb. Back pedal. Set down. My feet, sit down in your hips. Step towards me and pluck. That's it. Okay? Let's get a great one.
Quick. Speed.
Out of here today. It's something you have to do for me. Because I'm proving a point. Get back in neutral. Right here at me. Put in a man's workout. This is the body. Alright? Okay, perfect. I want you to hit this volleyball with your hand. Elbows down. Step and come over the top of here. Go. See that?
Yep.
That's picture perfect. Eyes on the ball. Go. Take this ball, and I want you to do the same thing you just did with. The same way you hit that ball, I want you to throw that ball with the same technique. Come back up. We're not going to drop right there. Neutral. Same way you hit that ball. Is that the same way? I need it. Come on, Pat. I need it. Same way. I'm proving a point. See where it went there? One more time, please. See that? I had that ball. The one right here. That one. Right. 5. You don't have to kill him, just touch him. 1, perfect technique. And the way he out here going. Even better. See it? See that? The technique is incredible. Get out here and get it.
Did you feel that last one?
Yes, sir.
When you got out there and did it?
I want you to get out here and go neutral.
I like your technique. Get out here. I like your technique, Patrick. One more. This is it. You see that? Only reason it's wobbly is because you've been throwing that baseball.
But the last 3 throws, that was perfect. And I want you to make sure when you're home, you're watching those. And you practice. And you have a volleyball? I'm going to get you one. All right? I'll get you a volleyball, and I want you to work on this. That's the drop. And then you didn't climb the pocket. If I play a receiver for you, I'd be mad at you. You threw that one before you gave me time to get to my depth. Okay? That's why I make you climb the pocket.
Garbage can, I need you to catch up
here. There we go. There we go. One more go. Hey, Pat, put this ball behind your ear. Boom. Wait a minute. What about my step? I know what you're doing. You just want to hang out longer. That's all right. I get it. Come on. I get it. Come on, Tom Brady. Tall, gangly, great arm, great footwork. Line, bullet. There we go.